The YouTube app is your go-to destination for creating from your phone. You can upload videos, create shorts, go live, or post to your community all in one place. When you tap the create icon in the bottom of the YouTube app, you'll see all these different options. You can swipe through them to create in the format you want. Let's walk through each one. Video lets you upload an existing video from your phone. Once you've selected your video, you'll be able to add details like a video thumbnail, title, and description. You can also change the video's visibility, add a location, or add the video to a playlist. Tap next and select your video's audience setting, whether it's specifically made for kids or not, before uploading your video. Shorts let you capture and edit shorts directly from your phone, or upload existing ones from your phone's gallery, or pick up where you left off with drafts. You can change the duration of your short to be up to 60 seconds, and you can choose to add sound. The Shorts Creation Tools also lets you add effects, adjust recording speed, record with a timer, green screen, trim your clip, and more. When you hit next, you can also add text, voiceover, and filters. Once you're satisfied with your short, tap next. As a final step, you can add a title, choose a thumbnail, and select the visibility and whether it's made for kids or not before you upload your short. Live lets you start a mobile live stream. To do so, you'll need to meet certain eligibility requirements like having at least 50 subscribers and complete a one-time verification for your channel if you haven't already. You can do this from the app when you first try to go live, or you can go to youtube.com/verify. Note that this verification is different from a verification badge. When you are eligible and ready to go live, the main live landing page will let you edit your stream's title and visibility, and indicate whether your stream is made for kids or not. You can swipe up for more stream detail and setting options, including inviting guests to go live together and scheduling your stream for later. Under advanced settings, you can choose to allow chat and enable monetization. When you hit next, you can take a thumbnail by tapping the pencil icon. Once you're ready to stream, tap Go Live. Note that if you schedule a stream, after taking a thumbnail, you can tap Done and come back to the stream later by tapping the calendar icon. Post lets you create a post. You can edit and share images, poll your audience, give a quiz, provide a text update, and more. All these content formats let you connect with your audience in different and exciting ways. So try them out and check out the links in the description for more info.